and is in intensive care at the Petit Saint Pierre Hospital in southeast Paris. And a news flash, and I'm sorry to have to be the one to tell you this, but Diana, the Princess of Wales, has died. According to British sources, the Press Association has just announced that Diana, the Princess of Wales, has died of her injuries, according to British sources. There's very little I can say at that moment.